Like so much that I see with Her Majesty, it's her personal example. I know that after the service, she was meant to go and rest. She's in her 90s. But she saw some distant cousins who'd come from a long way away. So before she went to rest, she insisted on going to talk to them, to make them feel welcome. This is a person whose whole life says, and it's such a message for us in this crisis, it's not about me, it's about others.